And they're off. The Leesville broke fast. 40 Legacy is showing good speed from that high draw. Davies Production, Black Cap from the rail. The favorite, Choctaw Bell, close after the first furlong. The newcomer, Jojo Jewel, well spotted too. Touchdown, Jesus threads through between horses. Kurt Bork and Silent Count at the rail. 8 lengths off the leader, 40 Legacies, who's crossed and cleared with 4 furlongs to go. Look both ways. Father back wired for victory, inconsequential in a well spread out field. Archie's tuned wide in 11th. Mokika's Cutie Pie, last of the dozen. The first quarter, robust 22 seconds flat. 40 Legacies past that 3 furlong pole in front of Choctaw Bill, who shadows 40 Legacies coming toward the quarter pole. Touchdown Jesus is next, followed by Davies Production, the Leesville, wide Jojo Jewel. Silent Count puts the whip at the rail. They're into the stretch. Half mile for 40 Legacies, 46-1. Down toward the final furlong, 40 Legacies, tail waving but still holding Choctaw Bill. Touchdown Jesus, huffing and puffing in third. Inconsequential with a late gain, racing up toward the wire. 40 Legacies, inconsequential, Choctaw Bill. 40 Legacies, barely over inconsequential. Choctaw Bill third, and Touchdown Jesus finished fourth.